And action.
When you put the most must-see WWE superstar of all time in a commercial, oh, Kmart's gonna go through the roof.
Kmart has everything you could possibly want when it comes to WWE merchandise, including the life-size actual version of The Miz.
Cool stuff. Show me what you got.
The concept of the commercial is kind of cool. The kids are opening up all their exclusive WWE merchandise that they got from Kmart, and Andy gets more excited and more excited with every gift that he opens. But what happens is we sort of pan off the party when the mom reveals that there's one more gift that's kind of the best out of all of them, and that's when we introduce The Miz. So we save The Miz for the best gift that the kid is getting all day.
I'm the most must-see WWE superstar of all time, so why wouldn't Kmart choose The Miz?
When I saw Miz busting out of that giant box, I was so surprised.
These are the best gifts ever!
I would never expect that.
It felt pretty cool to bust out. It felt like when you're at the Super Bowl and they bust out of the screen, except for I was in a living room.
Favorite WWE superstar? Who's your favorite?
You!
Good call.
It's always fun to work with kids. You look into our audience and you see children of all ages. You see parents, you see families. That's what WWE is all about.
What's your best attribute?
What's mine? Well, most people would say that I'm the best on the microphone.
Welcome to the most must-see WWE talk show in history. Welcome to Miz TV!
But I like to think that in the ring, I carry my own weight.
I wasn't surprised at all about how cool The Miz was with the kids and vice versa, and that's why the relationship works so well.
He's really nice, very talkative.
I think I just ate like 6 pieces of cake. I probably ate half the whole thing.
If I was in a Kmart commercial with The Ultimate Warrior or Shawn Michaels, I don't know what I would have done. It's pretty incredible to hear their stories and to hear what they're like and to be that guy that I wanted to meet when I was a kid.
Can we keep a mom, please?
Yep.
I've done a lot of things in WWE, and all of them have been memorable moments. Main eventing at WrestleMania. Having a woo-off with Ric Flair.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Being a movie star. This is right up there with all the top ones.
Nice to wrestle a little bit in high school.
Really?
I wasn't very good.
No.
My Kmart spot compared to Randy Orton's and Sheamus's will be above and beyond awesome. They were funny and entertaining, but all those toys are gonna go off the shelves because of one person and one person only, The Miz. Thank you very much, and always remember, I'm awesome. So is Kmart.
Whoa!
Stuff. These are the best gifts ever!
Actually, Andy, we saved the best for last.
This party just got more awesome!
Awesome! Get this limited edition WrestleMania chair at Kmart when you purchase $30 or more in WWE merchandise.
Can we keep a mom,